come on 2 years ago, another 1,000 slated to come on next year. I've seen in my hometown at Fort Chicago Assembly, where workers are building a new Explorer and selling it to dozens of countries around the world. There you go. I've seen it at GM's Lordstown plant in Ohio, where workers got their jobs back to build the Chevy Cobalt. At GM's Hamtramck plant in Detroit, where I got to get inside a brand new Chevy Volt fresh off the line, even though Secret Service wouldn't let me drive it. But I like sitting in it. It was nice. I'll bet it drives real good. And 5 years from now, when I'm not president anymore, I'll buy one and drive it.